All right, so here we go as round one gets underway. Two world-class level strikers here, and the expectation is we're gonna get a kickboxing match here.
Oh! Big knee to the body! Timely defense there, huge block for him.
Man, is he timing his shots well here tonight, DC. It's hard to recall him being this accurate in the past.
I mean, he is so sharp. And not only is he accurate, he's also keeping very busy.
Oh, effective strike there by Edwards. Oh, he got absolutely bludgeoned. That's as good a combination as we have seen out of him here tonight.
The last time I saw a combination.
Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this one. Both finish the fight.
Missed with that attempt. Back and forth we go. Oh, big left hook there. Wow!
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
So unable to connect on the uppercut. Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
He's doing a great job of mixing everything up and using a lot of diverse strikes.
Oh, and he lands yet another uppercut, so those strikes have come in bunches. Shot there, DC, and one more of those he might get.
I mean, the fight is gonna be over. I can't believe he's still standing. That shot landed perfect. Beautiful strike.
An uppercut landed!
Oh, big elbow. An elbow!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's gotta press him. He's gotta go chase that finish down now.
Such a crazy fight.
Oh.
He's mixing up his target.
Oh.
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh.
Now he's on top of him looking for the finish.
Oh, so an interesting decision there as he decides to stand up and relinquish the dominant position. Punch there by Aldo.
Ooh, head kick lands, he's hurt.
Oh! All right, he's got the full mount now. Is this one of the most dominant positions in MMA? Is that
now the guy's got arm bar, he's attacking it on it. Gotta be careful, arm bar.
So a big round for him there, DC. We'll go back and look at some of the highlights. Big knockdown for him. We'll see if he can follow it up.
You could see that he was flowing. Everything was working in accordance to what he wanted it to be. And
you ready? You ready?
Fight. All right, round two. Aldo gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Got to find a way to move those feet. So he's really starting to put together some.
You don't really stand after you take a head kick like this. That is such toughness. He's even be on his feet right now.
Back to the feet. Not a ton behind it, but that knee landed right on the target. And again, for the taller fighter, making it look easy as he raises that limb up top. Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Big left.
Oh, he just hurt him. He just hurt him.
Oh, he's out.
He's done. He's done.
Just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, saw that little crack of an opening and barged right through it to get the knockout. Well, another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight, he was landing great strikes, kicks, punches. He was doing everything right until eventually he found the shot that ended the fight.
Bruce Buffer has
Ladies
your official decision.
Referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 15 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Edwards.
All right, so there he is, the man of the hour. What a massive knockout for him to get.